what you want from me. And I tried to buy your pretty heart.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Alexis Wise, and thankful and grateful for me, period. So today, well, tonight, it's like, it's 6:01, I think. I am filming because we got a birthday party extravaganza. Birthday extravaganza. This is not going to go up until after her birthday because this is crazy. She can't see nothing. So I'm going to be filming the whole thing. Okay. So, I got to flexi wrap my hair because tomorrow morning is the big thing. But tonight we're planning everything. So, it's real discreet. My mama just let me, my sister, and my stepdad in on what's going to happen. My sister and I don't know. She's turning 16, y'all. And every one of us have like the biggest sweet 16 in the house. So my mom got 3 girls. So this is finna be crazy. So what we doing right now is we cleaning up the house. Anaya don't know why. Anaya the light skin one. So the bougie one. So what happened? What we about to do is we cleaning up everything. Anaya don't know why. She think we just cleaning up. But y'all, I'm about to mute y'all while I walk through the house. Okay, y'all. So I just wanna go get that broom. Now I'm about to change my outfit because y'all, when you in your house and you walk around your house, you look any kind of way, alright? So I'm not pulling out the ring light, I'm not pulling out the tripod. I'm about to just set y'all up somewhere and stand y'all up. I'm about to put some clothes on first, and then I'm about to start cleaning my room, and I'm cooking dinner also. Alright, y'all. So this is what I'm wearing around the house while I clean my room, and I got my little socks on. I actually got 4 pairs of socks on because I'm freezing. I've been freezing lately. Hi. What a birthday girl at. Look at her, y'all. Look at it. You say, y'all, yeah, get into it. Say it. Say, y'all, yeah, get into it. Yeah.
That's my little area, but that's my boxes. You know what that is. My bed. And here go my little slides, and that's my pool flip-flops.
This is my closet, right? These hangers, this whole area right here was full of summer outfits until I went to go look for outfits for my sister's birthday. Polish. What?
Where's your nail polish?
It's all over there. So now this is what it looks like after looking for hours. So once I go finish checking the food, I think I'm gonna sit in here, and that's gonna be step 3. That's gonna be the final part of cleaning my room, and then I'm gonna have to vacuum later. But look, I'm gonna show you what I got for Mother's Day for my mother. That's nothing. But trust me, the whole presentation gonna be better because my mom was different. Like, I got her this, but something else that goes in her room. Because she's not like the mother who like roses and jewelry and stuff and edible arrangements. She like weird stuff or stuff that can make her feel good. So I got her feet soaker. I'm gonna make the water real nice with bubbles. And I got her some Epsom salt. So after that, since I'm not good at it, my sister is going to polish her toes. My younger sister, Amber, because I'm not good at polishing toes. Okay, y'all, let me show y'all what I'm doing. I'm going to fill it up that much. And put the rest of the cold coffee right here. Just in case anybody else wants some. Let me get the cream. This is the best in the building, y'all. The coffee, me, girl, boy, whatever. Matt, snake.
Here we go.
Yeah, I'm only recording the whole thing. But I'm not uploading it till Sunday or Monday.
Well,
now your stuff? I'm titling the extravaganza or something.
Like every, ooh, can I get some of that good stuff?
Yeah.
Ooh, that just made me go woo woo. Coffee.
Hold on. Hmm?
May I paint
chin up, toes.
Ooh, baby girl, my toes is done already.
Nails?
What you want to do with my nails?
What color? She had the red, blue, I mean green, blue, or orange.
Y'all think this is cute? Mm-hmm. Do I want this on my fingers? I'll take this one. I want two coats, though.
Okay.
Okay. Wait, no.
I got white clear,
too. I want this, and I got a white for myself. I have my own white, and I want one finger white.
Okay, I don't use cool. I don't let those dry, then you have to give me your nails again so I can pick clear on it.
Okay. Okay, what's the loop I can do now? We finna start prepping.
It's raining.
But let me go check this food, y'all. We finna start prepping. I'ma just get green, huh?
You know what color, blow dryer at?
She's looking like, why are you recording me? It's in my room.
Vincent's vanity set flip-flop mirror. Mm-hmm. So the mirror can go on both sides and you can close it just to have the stuff on the top. Removable, organized, easy. Mm-hmm. And that seat look a little bit sturdier,
yeah, like
for fact. You know, we got
it. It comes with that mirror?
It comes with the mirror, but the mirror closed down like that so you can do work on there too.
Oh, yeah, like a desk too. Yeah, and then when Walmart open back up, I'm going to get me like some cute things for the my clothes because I want to get rid of that brown dresser. I'm going to get rid of that whole brown dresser.
Get my socks wet.
From Gap.
What's that?
My school stuff.
Okay.
Who wanted these?
What?
Wait, this is mine.
Checking in on his birthday, girl.
Why would you put me on the camera? You see how I look.
Girl, nobody worry about you. I like since my closure is up. Okay, y'all, the closet is done.
Stuff that's like you can wear out. Like leggings and biker shorts and stuff. I put it with this stuff. So in here is all denim stuff. Like shorts and jeans and everything. So yeah, y'all, then that's like.
So the closet is done. Something else I gotta do is my hair. I have to, let's do this outside. I have to do my hair. Because by tomorrow morning, it needs to be done. So I'm going to flexi-rod it loosely because I want the curls to be flowy, not tight. So I'm going to flexi-rod, like 5 flexi-rods in my head, real talk. Okay, y'all seen that? Y'all can't hear me? I won't get copyrighted, but this is what's going on right now. Let me take some pictures, though. Amber, birthday's time.
You know I tell myself how to do it?
Let me go check this. I know, you've been time balloon. All right, y'all. This is how it's going.
Hey,
Bear. You look a hot mess. Let me stop. You like you chilling. What's going on? You need the real lace glue? Okay. Because I got some from this girl, and it's water resistant. So, you know, sweat don't take it off and stuff. She don't look no damn 16. She look 37.
She watching Collins Key. It's not Collins Key. That's Dangy Bro.
Yo, this is what we got going on right now.
Say this now. You can't leave the room. You hear me? You can go in the front. You can play the game. That's it. You can't go in the kitchen. I'm going to bring you your food.
I don't want no pork chop.
Anything you want to eat, I'm going to bring it to you. Anything you want. Water, any day. I'm going to bring it to you. Don't you damn. You go to my room, this room, bathroom. You don't pass that hallway. You hear me? No! Okay, I'm going to ask. I'm going to send in a request. And if that request comes through clear, then you probably can. You know what I'm saying? I'm just getting this from the master. All right? This is my calling. I'm just doing what I'm supposed to do. This is my job. You heard me? All right. What?
I
I heard you. Oi, watch out now. Watch out now.
Watch out for what?
Hi.
Hi.
Hi, pull it over. You stick it on. You rip it off.
Rip it off. Repeat. Lopsided. Stop playing with you, sis. She know I love her. Okay, turn back around. Y'all, I'm getting a little ashy by the lips because, you know, I'm talking. Y'all, what is wrong with me? So, y'all, I'm sorry. Okay, y'all. So my room is clean. The closet is clean. The floor needs to be vacuumed. My little sister gonna do that for me. Cause y'all, we acted like Ty and Jason, bro. But y'all, my room clean. My little sister gonna vacuum. I don't feel like doing that. So yeah, I'm gonna go check thing on what them doing. The food is done. I need to start flexi riding my hair. I'm gonna do like 5 flexi rides because I want it to be a loose curl and I want it to be like big and all over the place.
Alexa, pause. Anaya asked if she could get either the game in her room or can she go in the front room?
She go in the front room.
Okay, she can't come in the front room? Okay.
Okay, y'all. I'm delivering the message. You can go in the living room and the hallway. After that, you can't go in the kitchen and pass. And eventually, we're going to put a curtain up because you ain't going to be able to go in the kitchen either. The walk of shame.
Stop recording me, man.
No, I got to record the whole situation.
Yeah, but not right now. What are your breath smells?
It's like Burger King.
No, not Burger King. What is it called?
It's so ugly! Leo, not even move!
It smell like,
let me go get my coffee. Let me make some space on my phone after she finished talking. It smell like coffee now.
No, it smell like
fries. It smell like nothing. I ain't eat nothing today. I'm hungry.
His eyelash glue. I think.
Oh my god, you're gonna be so happy. Y'all, wait till y'all see. Let me make some space. Right now, I'm about to do my hair after I have nothing else to do. So I'm about to do my hair and turn the TV on. So yeah, it's about to be a little quick.
Like I said, this video is like my old videos. I don't make it like my old video. It's raw. You know, it's funny. It's, you know, barely edited. You know, I got the ring light up, natural light. You know, how I like it, you know. Because even though I have like, 30 some subscribers and y'all barely interact, I get views, so I'm not being watched, which is not even the case. I don't really care because just like Instagram, I don't care about
them following numbers, the views, I don't care. You know, I'm not that like type of person, but you know, I'm just doing YouTube like this. Just really, to be honest, I like doing YouTube to watch it back and see how retarded I act on camera. So yeah, it'd be entertaining, y'all. So wait till y'all see my hair. Okay, I'm gonna take my bath tonight. Cause I took one this morning. I'm gonna take one tonight too. But I could be like, I don't have to take one in the morning if I don't want to. So I could just get up and go, brush my teeth, wash up, and go. You know? Yo, this hair is growing on me. I didn't like it because it had like, when I curled the first time, it was like too tight. And now that I didn't let the hair sit under the bonnet and just get, you know, ugly, I like it. Like, I like messy hair. I like hair that's loose and don't have all that extra stuff going on with it. So, yeah.
I'm just coming and checking in. This is what's going on, y'all. Y'all, this is full of balloons, too. Wow.
No! That's tag cool. Mr. Beef in this.
No.
This is getting real.
Oh.
Wait, this is her birthday box? That looks crazy. Okay, y'all. So, we're finna get some progress in. And then, I'm gonna come back with my hair flexi riding and all that. So, I'm checking in with y'all later because y'all see what's going on up in there. So, yeah.
Look who stepped up in a building. Amber Wilden.
Hey. Okay, so what's up, though?
I'm gonna watch you.
Okay, I'm coming. Sure. So, I like that pretty. So, y'all, we just did the, tried to try on some birthday outfits for my sister, you know, the Sweet 16 girl. So, that's what we just did. And then, I'm gonna see what my mom wants. Then, I'm gonna come check back in with the flexi rod so I can start doing my hair.
Look what happened to my mama.
She didn't pop one of those confetti to balloons. I'm joking. Alright, y'all, I just came from about to put this up. I forgot I had to bring it back to Anaya. Sorry, my lace is showing right there. I don't really care. Here you go. I'm about to get your food right now. I'm bringing her some food. Somebody call me. That's really it though. But y'all know me. I'm a pick back up. Eventually, because you know, I just picked the camera up for anything. So I'm gonna just get phone my cousin. She's trying to find out some. Girl, I'm about to tell you if you go tell her now. You're like, I'm not that gullible. I'm not. Period. Okay, I'll be back.
All the chairs going over there.
Huh?
All the chairs going over there.
Look who I'm by.
Look at Marcus. And at this part, Chris,
I'm by the birthday girl. I'm by the birthday girl. Okay, y'all, so I just finished eating dinner, which was really good. Now I want to get ready to take my bath after I drink a bottle of water. And I'm going to show you the decorations real quick. They're so beautiful. Then after that, I'm going to really like wrap it up because I'm going to clean up. I just took my medicine, took a bath, and then I'm going to wrap it up. I'm going to get ready for bed. Play the Sims a little bit. Get ready for bed and go to sleep, to be honest, because I need to go to sleep. I need to get ready for bed.
Y'all, check this out. And then the whole living room and her room. Put everything she likes, y'all.
So, yeah, y'all. Let me get ready for bed.
Hey, Chris. You told him to get a ninja blender. But you like Fortnite?
Look at that.
That's a good one. I'm going to go check out Chandler.
When you come to the store, yeah, the store. I'm going to hug him.
Oh, yeah, I'm going to just lay down and edit. I'm not going to watch The Proud Family and all that like I usually do. I'm going to lay down and I'm going to just edit. So, that's all, y'all. Thank y'all for tuning in this couple hours. Tomorrow going to be a full day. Y'all, I got to wake up at 7 or 8 in the morning and go crazy. Oh, my God.
Look at her looking silky and pretty, finally.
Good night, for real, though.
It's 7:01 a.m. and we finna dump the balloon. YouTube, it's 7:17 and we just finished tracking the hallway in her room with balloons, y'all. So eventually we're gonna wake her up, but she can see that and see her gifts. I'm about to go set some music up for when it's time for her to wake up. So I'm gonna be able to film that because it's gonna be on my phone, like on the speaker. So yeah, you're gonna see the after situation. Let me show y'all real quick on this camera. Brushing my teeth and stuff. Baby girl, I'm never up this early. No, I better love up because if I'm not working, I'm never up this early. Huh? Lord, what will we wear today? Wait, where's my... What? What? Finish what? We did that already.
Oh, no. I just got that memo that, y'all, I'm sorry, I'm crusty. I didn't do nothing yet, so you get it how you get it. So I just got the memo that we not, when she wake up, she gets this. We don't wake her up. So whenever she wake up, she gonna see it. So I'm not sure if I can get her full reaction because I don't know when she wake up. I'm being here. I'm not gonna watch her in the dark in her room. I'm being here. So when she wake up. And it's gonna be funny. But right now, my mama out of ordering us some breakfast or like donuts and coffee and stuff. So yeah, I check in with y'all later. I'm gonna get myself together.
Keep going. Wake up. A little more.
75.
Come on.
Wake up.
Bring the remote in the room, can't you? Put it on, please.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
wake up, sister. Happy birthday. Amber, she's not waking up.
Look at that. Hey, sister.
Good morning. Birthday time.
Yeah.
I know I'm pausing it till you get up out the bed and look like something.
Yeah.
Like something. Put your robe on.
Follow the sis.
Come on, sis. Come follow her.
Yes, yeah, sis. Sis, you didn't press. I'm joking. You like it? You're so ugly. Look, oh, she
you
looking.
Like it?
Mommy. Oh, thank you, mommy.
Come on, now you jug it.
Stab it.
Hold it and jug it. And hold. I'm jug. Amby. Hey, get your money, sis.
This might be the best angle. Are you?
She can't harass y'all. So it was fun. So I'm finna eat. And then I'm about to contact the Lashley.
Pass it down.
And so I just got my frappe. I'm gonna check in with y'all. Yeah, it's currently 8:36. It's 8:36 a.m. And y'all, I gotta go to Rouse's Seafood. They start selling seafood at 11. I think. Or they open at 11. Either way, I think they start the seafood at 11. So we gotta go at 11, between 11 o'clock to 11:30. But my lash lady comes today, and she starts delivering at 10. I seen her list, and I don't know if I'm first on the list, but the lash is sitting here waiting for my lash lady to come. Bye-bye. Okay, y'all, it's 9:40 a.m. on the dot. I have been laying here editing. I haven't been sleeping. So, I just edit 20... Okay, that's tight, though. I just edit 23 minutes of footage. Okay, y'all. I did everything I had to do. My skincare and everything. I'm about to fix my bed up. Oh, y'all, I'm gonna get back to y'all later.
Thank you.
I'm just saying you gotta watch those. I'm still doing no editing. I work still selling. No comparison.
Make your ex wanna get back. That's a fact. Say a lobby for the people in the back.
Hello, YouTube. I didn't forget to record, but I've been having fun all day. I did my makeup. You know, this is my little fit.
Yeah, flexing and flashing. Yeah, get into it.
That is the cake. Sweet 16. 101.
I'm sitting here.
Crying.
Who is... Somebody text me. T Tomb just said, happy birthday, Niecy. God bless you. yeah, I'm sitting here. I had to go to Rouse's. Like, still. I got my little mini bag from Fashion Nova, y'all. I'm going to get so many more. So.
No, wrong thing.
So, I'm about to do that, y'all. What I'm finna do. Who that is? They want us?
So
y'all,
what
we
can't go.
What I'm going to do is. Where do
you think I should go?
What's wrong? I forgot what I was about to say. I don't know. Bye.
Okay. One Love by Rod Wave.
Okay, guys, we're on outfit change number 3. I think we back from Rouse's, you know. Yeah, everything set up
tonight. Can I get somebody mind and we gonna be video recording?
I'm never gonna record you, man. I don't even be vlogging. No. Cleaning up, we ate seafood and all that good stuff, you heard me? So you know what I'm saying? We just on to the next thing. Look at my friends. Hi, friend. I have at y'all either later, I don't know. Probably when we say happy birthday. But other than that, I don't know because after that, I'm not really doing nothing until tomorrow, which is Mother's Day. We barbecuing and stuff. I'm gonna drag it out for that too. My makeup then faded off, kinda. But y'all, other than that, you know, we. I look a hot mess. Look at my lace. Other than that, yay. Yeah. What's up, y'all? Y'all remember her? You remember this beautiful face? That's Anna E.
Hey.
Anna E. Ooh. Come on, let's go to the birthday. Help me up. Oh, yeah. Oh, she'll be in the car. Y'all, in this thing, in the air like swimwear, we're gonna go do a birthday on the Eastern Cane, you know. My little bugaboo, she done made it to the ignition.
Birthday girl. Zoom.
There you go, sir. There you go, sir. Rude pool. I had to hit the rude pool.
Tenor.
Oh, tenor. Turn the light off on these over there, please. Thank you.
It's so. You find it. I don't like finding it. We got
fire. Fire.
There's no
come
money. On. Don't turn.
Oh, no, I
said
ready?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Hair Raya. Happy birthday to you. How old are you? How old are you?
61.
How old are you?
100.
Hey YouTube, me Lucky Charm. So today Mother's Day. I'm shook. Like it was so fun yesterday. We barbecuing today. And we taking care of my mother. It's also Anaya's birthday. The one who celebrated for yesterday is her birthday today. So yeah, I didn't start recording everything. I'm trying to catch up on you. So yeah, let me eat my food and then I'm gonna get back to y'all. I just woke up from a nap. When I tell y'all, a few minutes was so good of sleeping. Let me get up and do what I gotta do, because I should not be sitting here napping. Like, where's my energy? It's a Mother's Day. I need to get up and to represent. Look at
this. I just put the stuff on my face.
Y'all, this room is a mess. But it's like not, but it is. So. Let me brush out my hair.
Concealer on, you know what I'm saying? I was not like this.
Now, I'm going to put lip gloss on for niggas. I'm going to be back to y'all when it's done.
Hey, y'all. It's your girl, Lexi, and this thing called Angelia. You heard me? Here we go. We in the kitchen, about to barbecue in like a couple hours.
Mommy.
Hey you guys, I'm watching Living Maddie, and it is now Tuesday, I think 1 or 2 o'clock in the morning, so it just turned Tuesday, and I should have been uploading this video, but what you got, the last footage, I don't really remember, but yeah, that's it. I have to make this video come to an end. I have to make an outro if I can edit it and put it up, so yeah, I'm about to get to editing now, and that's really much it. We had we had so much fun on Mother's Day and on my sister's birthday. It was just all around amazing. So I'm gonna insert some clips of stuff I posted on social media and all that. So yeah. Alright y'all, good night. See you later.
Up ahead on the open doors. Who knows what? I wish you love, I wish you love. For you the world just opens up.
Roll another one. Said I'm never like, you know, it's put you back in with the automatics. We gon' set them to heaven. Wait.
Mona Lisa, break a nigga into pieces. Had to egg some cheesy niggas out my circle like a pizza. I'm way too exclusive. I don't shop on Insta boutiques. All the little ass clothes only fit fake booties. Bad bitch, still talking cash shit. Pretty like water, I'm a brother in red lag.